Once upon a time, in a kingdom not very far away from here, there was a castle in a beautiful garden. It was the home of the lovely Princess Prudence. Everything was perfect. But wait!
Help! 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 Please help!
Whatever can be wrong? Far, far away, in another kingdom, Sir Galahad Godfrey HD is busy fighting fierce dragons when he hears the call.
Help! 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 Please help!
Oh, fair damsel, I am at your service. Never fear, I am on my way. Please wait, your call is important to me.
So Galahad hadn't travelled far when he found his way blocked by two very ugly trolls.
Please let me pass, good sirs.
Ha! Who does he think he is, riding by here looking like a hero?
Yeah, he needs to give up this stupid quest. He'll never make it. Tweedledum and Tweedledee, you'll never find the Princess P.
Oh, gentlemen, since you will not move, I'm forced to go round. I must be on my way. I never take notice of trolls.
So Galahad continued on his journey. He came to a barren desert where the sun was hot. Finally, he saw a border crossing up ahead.
You ain't gonna pass. You are scum. We don't want you. Get back home.
Oh, but I come to rescue the Princess Prudence. She needs my help.
We don't care about your royalty. We work for the President. Can't you see we are building a wall here? None shall pass.
Oh, your wall means nothing to me. I must help the princess. Stand aside.
Galahad finally came to the end of the desert. He could see the enchanted garden in the distance. But alas, his poor horse was sick.
Sylva, are your batteries dead? Oh, alas, I should never have travelled this far on an electric horse.
There were no charging stations to be found anywhere near, so Galahad had to continue on foot. He fervently wished for an electric hire scooter, but there were none nearby. At least, he was now in range of the princess's calls.
Help me, please! Someone help! Why is it taking so long?
But who is this?
Hee-ho! Hello there! I'm the NBN here to make you speedier! Welcome aboard!
Oh, can you take me to the castle? I am urgently need to help the Princess Prudence.
Sorry, as you can see, I am going the other way. Otherwise, I would be happy to help you.
Can't you turn around?
No, sorry. I can't be changed now. You should contact your service provider.
Galahad finally found his way to the castle garden.
Oh, kind sir, I'm so glad you've come. The waiting has been so long.
Sir Galahad Godfrey HD, at your service, ma'am. I got your call. I am here to help.
Sir Galahad, please come to my aid. Will not start. I don't know what to do. I urgently need to update my Instagram.
Oh, fear not, fair lady. Please allow me to plug your computer into the wall socket. And see, yes indeed, it needed power to operate. Did you not know?
Sir, thank you for coming. I must get online quickly now to post about this on Facebook.
You are welcome, fair maiden. I hope you will use the Godfrey Help Desk again in the future.
Just then, there is another faint call from a long way away.
Help! Help! Help!
Oh, you must excuse me now, Princess, but please wait online for a short survey about my visit.
Help! Help! Help!
Fear not, fair lady. I am on my way. Please hold. Your call is important to me.
And so Sir Galahad, from the Godfrey Help Desk, found himself on another mission. The work of a help desk technician is long and arduous, but he knew his duty, and he would never fail.